Welcome back, everybody. This is Delassa, and let's play some more Axiom Verge. So we decided that there's nothing left here. Let's continue on. Go down this way here. Back over this way now. Back down, way down here. Getting hit by random things all the way through. Yay, health refill. Here's one place we couldn't go before. Hey, look, a syringe. Or maybe that's a little different than a syringe, but Bioflux Accelerator causes mutation at max health. A syringe lying in the middle of a room, that's just a bit ominous. This contains, how you say, small blood machines, like in your mind. They can provide powerful modification. Please take them. Don't tell me you want me to stick myself with this thing. Too late. I have transferred necessary info using near connection. Your body won't produce now. Injection over wireless? Somehow that's even more tearing. What did you do to me? You'll find this useful, but only works if you are uninjured. Thanks, I guess. Oh, you get a little... Oh, I have tentacles now. Well. I love the brute force approach to doing this shit. Well, I feel like I should go over there, but I don't really want to. Yeah, maybe I have to. I don't know. Oh well, whatever. Well, that's interesting then. How do you get back? Do you want to backtrack some more? I couldn't get through anything at the top there, right? Yeah. I guess we go back over to Kerr again? Maybe? Oh, wait, yeah, I can. I can go back through that wall up there. Okay. Yeah, we gotta go back the other way, I guess. There was a door to get through. I need my lab coat. Okay, we can go this way, I guess. We'll go, wait a minute. Let's go across the top and see if we can go down in that path there. There's a thing I can go down, it looks like. Annoying little bastards. So, yeah, at this point, probably not much is going to be being used by them tentacles, since I have to be at max health, and that's always an issue. Oh, come on. Get up in the hole, thank you. Alright, let's go over this way now. Down here. What the hell? Trace, turn back. This place is artifact. Like some kind of dimensional rift? What if there's something I need in here? No, it's danger. It's flotsam jetsam caused by breach. Is there radiation or something in here? Not exactly reassuring. Found secrets. We just need to find what's in secrets. tell you little guys you're friggin' annoying? Upwards we go. This way first, I guess. Stuff. Alright, health don't fragment. You can't complain about that. Yeah, you could, but then you'd be dumb, so let's continue. Back this way we go. So we gotta go back this way and then try going up and we'll see what's up there. Maybe there's something good up there too. So up to this place, and more steam vents, yay. That's just what we wanted to see, huh? Geez, I wonder why this looks familiar. Alright, what's this one? Range node. Alright. I would say that was worth it to do. Oops. Now we just gotta get out of here without dying to be good, huh? We can get one of these bastards to give us some health. Yeah, don't look like it. All right, let's go. That's the ticket. That's kind of what we were looking for. Okay, so now I need to go back around to the other side to get that other thing, I think. Okay, so now we need to go down and back that way. Save. Well, that was definitely an interesting little experience, so I'm sure that was definitely worth it going over that way. Now, see, the question is, can we get up where I need to be? Stop that. I'm gonna go over this side anyways, don't I? There we go. Down, 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 down. Yeah, that's 3 out of 5. Okay, now we can go back this way again. I think we're pretty good on where we've been now, and we need to just go back to the next area at this point. Let's get over there. Okay, we'll head on over into this area with laser beams again. Ah. Thank you. So we can get this thing now. Outdoors. More of that stuff I still don't know what to do with yet. Get it? That technique did not work at all. So is it only when you shoot these guys they do that, or no? They do it all the time, okay. I'm over here a little closer. Oh god, apparently it works down that way too. Well, there's that, for instance. Now, where am I, and what did I get still? Now where are we at? Okay, we're back down here. Fun stuff. Alright, well, we'll go back that way in a minute. But, for now, that's gonna be it for this one. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time!